Come here, goat boy. Come here. Here, goat.
Queenstown, New Zealand. High in the Southern Alps, it's as far away as you can go, and still only a day away from anywhere. Queenstown is one of those mountain towns where the days start a little later, and mornings have that special, fragrant stillness you'll remember for years. But it doesn't take long to find things to do. Say, for instance, if you're one of those people who doesn't like machines to do all the work, well, when you get tired of flying, you can get out and walk. Walking doesn't appeal to you all that much, you can take a slow, comfortable old steamboat all the way to the end of the lake. Then, if you're in a hurry to get home in time for a nap, there's always rapid transit. Queenstown has whatever you'll need to get there. And whatever you'll need to stay there as well. Hotels, motels, and campsites in the area have a wide range of facilities and helpful staff. The only thing missing is the doorman. Turns, tame and wide, wild and narrow. The shops have all those little things that fold up and sparkle and shine and feel good in your pocket. And then one day you realize all at once that you're back in touch with the best you can ever remember. Because, you know, just in case you've forgotten that special autumn light with the golden, burnished quality of childhood, Queenstown is a place where you might find it again. And when you have found it, it may remind you of times you've never really had, but always thought you wanted. And dinner time? Well, for a little town, there are a lot of ways to spend an evening. Jewelry, beautiful, shadowed, mysterious greenstone. New Zealand's unique jade. You can have it designed and fashioned almost while you watch. Gold? They already got most of it, so you won't walk away rich. But you might have time for lunch, and you could just see a glint or two.
This is the famous Skipper's Road, built in 1883. They brought up to 10,000 miners then to sluice their gold claims. At the bottom of the canyon is the Shotover River, the second richest gold-bearing river in the world. It's known that 56 tons of gold has been removed from the 44-mile-long river.
Queenstown has some of the world's brightest, most intelligent fish. Take a day and be there in time to meet a couple. Thank you. And then, when you're just that little bit tired of fishing, eating, hunting, sipping, riding, flying, and shopping, try skiing. You can rent all the gear you'll need, and the slopes are 10 minutes from your hotel. Get there from the ground or by air. The one thing you need to remember, though, never do it with a blindfold. When you're off those chilly slopes for the day, how about a lifestyle change? Tickle your favorite places with some friends, some warm water, and a little heavy philosophy. Then, when you've done it all, and felt it all, and seen it all, slow down just a little, and stop right there. Queenstown. It'll last you the rest of your life.